Hello. What do we have here? Two boxes. This one is from the THD group. It's the Hut group. It's Zaffie.nl. It contains, as I presume, one Funko Pop. I'll open it in a while. This one has no marks on the outside. On the label it says PostNL. It doesn't mention where it comes from, but we'll kind of see when we'll open it. So let's start with this one. First, I have to say, I'll order and pay for all my products myself. So there is no commercial influence on this video. And I will tell it honestly as I see it. Okay, what do we have here? This is a Funko you've seen before. This is Diana Prinsgala. I've ordered it at Zaffie, but it has gone wrong in the post, and I was already waiting for a couple of months and I didn't arrive, so they sent a new one, and this must be it. In the meantime, I've ordered it at another company because I didn't want to take the risk. It wasn't available anymore, so this is a double one now in my collection. I will traded with someone. Diana Prince in Rala dress. It's from the WW84 series, the Wonder Woman 84 series. It's from Heroes. You can see how the dress looks like she is making a twirl. This is the complete series where it belongs to, and this is the side. Okay, and no damage at all. That always makes me happy. And then the Hut group, another one from the Hut group. I just mentioned it on the outside. Well, what would this be? Some paper on top, and there we have Guillermo del Toro, the director Guillermo del Toro. I'll take it out. This is also a redelivery because of a damaged Funko. This one looks good. Well, a bit dented over here. Can you see it? Well, now I forgive him this time. Guillermo. And Guillermo on top. Okay. Only two, but they're nice Funkos. See you next time. Goodbye.